aftermath of the Great War, fragments of ancient text about a long-lost artifact known as the Golden Cuttlefish sprung up in the rubble of Europe and Northern Africa. The cuttlefish was said to be highly valuable, made of solid gold and sapphire, and held answers to ancient questions. In the coming years, rich benefactors funded teams to scour Egypt for the artifact.
Scour Egypt for the artifact.
Only one girl held the key to finding the Golden Cuttlefish, an Ankh inherited from her late father.
This Ankh I inherited from my late father is the key to finding the Golden Cuttlefish.
And so, she set out across the Mediterranean towards Alexandria, Egypt, where the Ankh was stolen from her by mercenaries. Now, we join our heroes, JP Lanners and her dog Humphrey, in their efforts to steal the Ankh back and find the Golden Cuttlefish. Yay!
Okay, Humphrey, there's the Ankh. I think the captain's in there. Well, go get it.